up, everybody? How you guys doing today? Today we are at Six Flags. Well, I don't think so. We are with Kenny today. This is new credits for him. Didn't really expect to be here, honestly, but here we are. It's probably over there. We got like a Fun Picks thing, so we're trying to find where to get the thing. Yeah, my Six Flags photos, but it's closed. I don't know. All right, guys. So we're gonna start off the day with Twisted Cyclone. He's never done this. This is gonna be your third RMC, right?
Yes.
Twisted Cyclone's a good ride, for sure. We definitely gotta wait for the back. It dies. All right, guys. Okay, guys. We just got off of Twisted Cyclone. Kenny's first time. What'd you think?
That was a good ride.
It's a very good ride. Oh. Alright guys, so I think we're gonna do Daredevil Dive next, just because it has bad capacity. But yeah. Yeah, Twisted Cyclone, overall, I think that's probably the worst ride I've gotten on that thing. It was kind of running a little, it's running a little slow.
Oh, I didn't know.
Usually it has more power.
Oh.
Goliath looks like it's running pretty good though. Especially, yeah, we gotta jump in that back row. Alright guys, yeah, Daredevil Dive has like really bad capacity. Six people trains with three people per like three trains. So yeah. It's pretty bad.
You had no idea what you were just saying, did you?
Slipped up. Daredevil Dive 20 minutes.
To what?
That's what it says up there, Daredevil Dive. 20 minutes. Yeah. Goliath's gonna go literally right over us.
Hands up.
Alright guys, we just got off of a Daredevil Dive. It was fun, what did you think?
That was great.
As I say, what Mystery Mine should have been in Dollywood. We got first public train of the day. Alright, where's the bathroom?
Good question.
After this is probably Goliath.
Yeah, definitely. Probably.
Alright guys, his favorite hyper so far is Apollo's Chariot. It's about to change in a minute.
Yeah.
We're going over to Goliath. This is gonna be good. I love this ride.
It looks spectacular.
Gotta sit in the back. There it goes. Alright guys, we just got off of Goliath. What did you think?
Twice,
yeah, we stayed in the
seat. That should tell you what I think about it. holy shit, that was... Yeah, my new favorite B&M hyper. B&M needs to re-examine this and design the rest of their coasters like it.
I'm gonna go above and beyond and say this is my favorite B&M.
I will agree with you.
Honestly.
Yeah.
And it's not even running fast right now. Imagine how it'll be later on.
Holy cow.
That ending is very abrupt.
I want a marathon on this. Yeah, the ending the first time neutered me. I was prepared the second time.
Somebody did a video where they tried to beat the heat on this ride. Like, they tried to ride this more in one day than the heat was. So if it was 81 degrees, they'd have to ride it 82 times.
I like that idea.
Yeah.
Maybe next year I might try that
It would be doable on this ride today, for sure. But we got to get him all the credits. We're going to definitely go to the bathroom, and then we're going to try to get all the rest of the credits. got to hit Georgia Scorcher at some point. But yeah, definitely my favorite B&M hyper.
First,
it craps all over all of them that I've ridden so far. Yeah. All right, guys, we're about to go down the hill of death. To a bathroom, and but there is two coasters down there, so, and one I have not ridden.
Oh,
okay. But yeah, I can't rave about Goliath enough. It's like, I gotta clean my camera. Yeah, Daredevil Dive is a good ride for sure.
It might be re-rideable. Like, going around it.
Yeah, this just sucks, this mountain.
Yeah.
It really sucks going up and down it. Oh, Lord. But yeah, I rode Scorpion at Busch Gardens Tampa. It's one of the smaller Schwarzkopfs. I loved it. It was really intense. So, I can't even think about how Mindbender's gonna be. I hope it opens though. Well, I don't know if it's open yet. Okay, I hope that thing's closed for the day. I really don't want to do that. Wave Swinger.
Oh, did you just see that thing go through?
Yep. It's, yeah. There's Mindbender. Hopefully. I see people in the train. It's, yeah. All right, let's do Mindbender. All right, guys. This is going to be my second ever Schwarzkopf. And I'm excited for it.
My first.
I've always had horrible luck with this thing. I've never ridden this. And I've come to this park. Literally, I've done 4 days here. Ace and Roller Coaster Landmark. This looks intense. Does definitely look intense. Look at that loop.
Mm-hmm.
Circular. All right, guys. I will see you when we get off. Kenny, I'm gonna get more. Guys, this ride is intense for sure. It's that loop that made me gray. It wasn't during the loop, it was right after it. Alright guys, so we're gonna ride another intense coaster, Batman the Ride. This thing is one of the most intense Batman the Rides. I like the one at Great Adventure better.
Right, I haven't been on any of them, so.
As of right now, this thing could surprise me. It does look to be running pretty intense today. But yeah, overall, Mindbender, it wasn't a bad ride. It was actually really good. I'd definitely ride it again today. What'd you think?
Yeah, I don't know if I would consider that marathon worthy, but I would definitely ride it again.
Yeah, I really like Schwarzkopf. Like,
I like the way there was kind of a little jiggy jog going into each of the loops.
Yeah, it was just very, it's a different ride, but it's very good. I wish all the arrows were replaced by those. I wish, like, yeah. Oh my god. That thing. Okay. Okay, back.
Oh, back road.
Back.
Oh. Oh,
I saw that too.
Oh my god.
I saw that too. I saw the back row back there. I was like, oh my god.
Oh.
This will be a cool off ride point.
Oh yeah.
Okay, good. They have the two trains back on the track. This thing was running one train for like a long time, and it was hell. After this,
wow.
Probably like
over to where Superman is.
We'll probably do Blue Hawk, Gasm, and then we'll hit Superman because it's right over there. And then Delonica, and then we've basically done everything.
Yeah. and then we just sit on the line.
Then we just do whatever.
Yeah. Get them all out of the way and then...
Alright guys, I'll see you. I'll see you when we get off the ride, guys. Okay guys, we just got off a Batman the ride. The park's beating him in for... Oh my god! That thing hauls.
That's my reaction.
Nobody agrees with me on this, but I will stick by it. This thing is way better than Afterburn.
Way better than Afterburn.
In my opinion, it still doesn't get anywhere near Alpengeist in the back.
I haven't ridden Alpengeist in the back.
Yeah. And also, it doesn't really get that close to Montu either. But especially with Montu's trimless, that's just one of the most insane coasters ever. But yeah. Yeah, I kind of need a walking minute to get over to Blue Hawk because Blue Hawk's not exactly forceless. Blue Hawk has force.
What should we do, the Great American Screen Machine first?
No, because Blue Hawk's on the way. It's not. It won't be anything like that. I hate this mount. I hate this hill. I hate this thing.
They need to turn this in.
Yeah. Imagine if we rode the Y Flicker down that.
Oh my. And the wheels broke.
They would definitely break.
Yeah.
I hate that hill. I don't curse a ton on coasters anymore, but that one made me curse. I cursed on that one too. Damn, it smells like crap.
Huh?
It smells like crap.
Oh.
Stinks.
Yeah, I just got that.
It stinks. Goliath's still a walk-on. Yeah, let's get all the credits and then we'll definitely
walk on.
Yeah, I have a feeling it's gonna be like this for the rest of the day.
I do too.
Yeah, it's been like, let me see.
What time is it?
It's literally been an hour and we have, like, Penny has most of the credits.
Yeah.
We do have a couple more. We have, if the Joker Funhouse coaster is open, that. We have Gasm, Dahlonega,
Blue Hawk,
and Superman, and, I already said Gasm.
Yeah.
I'm excited to see how it's running. I really hope it really helped, because it did need kind of some retracking. Maybe Log Jamboree opened.
What we don't need is more moisture right now.
There is a good chance that the kiddie coaster won't open. But if it does, that'll be cool, because I do want to ride it again. Acrophobia is not open. That's unfortunate. I do, as much as it sounds like hell, I do want to try it.
Have you done it?
No. Oh. Joker Funhouse is back there. Don't know. Definitely need to go by Splashwater Falls, see if they're doing anything. That's like a perfect place for an RMC Raptor. Mm. I don't know. We'll see when we get there. Okay, this is a... Okay. Thought we were on the wrong path for a minute.
I was about to say, this is a really weird layout.
This park is kind of weird, but once you get the hang of it, you get the hang of it. Like, we're basically to the back of the park now. I see Blue Hawk right back there. There's that thing, the freaking bigger beast.
Oh, yeah.
Should we do that?
Ask the Blue Hawk.
Well, I said Blue Hawk's right over there, so we might as well do it now if we're gonna.
Yeah, it'll cool us down a bit. Give us a couple of minutes to.
I've heard it's intense. That's basically why I want to try it. There's Blue Hawk.
Okay.
I can only imagine if that thing didn't have vest restraints, that would be bad. Alright. Pandemonium. The park's a giant discovery from Zamperla. We'll see. I forgot just how many intense rides are here.
Mm-hmm.
I knew there was a couple, but like I completely forgot about Batman. Alright. See, yeah, when we get off of Pandemonium. Alright guys, so we just got off of Pandemonium. I didn't think it was a bad ride. I definitely don't think it's as intense as people say it is. But it, like, if you're just binging the perks, like Coaster Line, if you need something a little more chill, then this is definitely the ride to hit. What'd you think?
Yeah, I agree. It's a lot taller than the Beast.
Yeah, it's definitely bigger than. It's definitely bigger than the Beast, but it's faster for sure. But
taller and faster, but the Beast is a lot scarier.
The Beast is a lot more like.
It's more of a thrill ride.
Yeah.
This is relaxing and fun.
Yeah. It is definitely fun. Don't get me wrong.
You get a lot of airtime.
Yeah.
You get everything you want out of a ride.
Yeah.
But.
The Beast does it better.
Yeah.
So now we're going to do Blue Hawk. It's running one train. I haven't seen Gary the American Scream Machine go, so I hope it's open. Because I do want to try it again. But.
I want to try it, period.
Do you want to hit the Starflyer while we're here?
Let's do Blue Hawk.
All right.
We just climbed to the edge.
All right, guys. It's kind of like our Planet Coaster Park.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Yeah. So we just got off of Blue Hawk. What'd you think, Kenny?
Best Michelle I've ridden. So far.
I'm probably forgetting something, but yeah, it's up there. It's a good ride. It's not bad at all. I think definitely it was a good improvement with getting these. I think this thing would have been absolutely bad if it had over the shoulders.
Oh yeah.
It would have been horrible, but now that it has vest restraints, it's not bad. So we're gonna do Great American Scream Machine. Hopefully they did do a bunch of retracking. That's what they said they did. And Superman, Dindalonica, and George Scorcher. How do you feel about this park so far?
Oh, I love it.
You love it?
Yeah. Minus that hill.
Yeah, that hill's death. Other than that, it's not bad at all. I do like this park. I try to come here like once a year. Try to make it here once a year. I thought I wasn't gonna make it this year, but Kenny finally got here.
I came through.
Came through. I have hope. Are you excited for that pretzel loop?
Yeah.
And the bath. That bucket is high up.
Yeah, it is.
Guys, we had somebody in front of us literally had a phone like out the whole time.
Yeah.
I guess the ride
I was ready to duck.
Yeah.
Any moment.
Yeah.
We rode in the back row.
What'd you think?
I thought it was pretty good.
Yeah, I didn't think it was bad. The only bad part about Great American Scream Machine
the
that they
stop
need,
at
yeah,
the end.
Yeah, that is pretty insane.
Holy cow, yeah.
I think this might be the entrance to the water park. If it was open.
Yep.
So now it's time for probably one of your most anticipated coasters of the whole day, Superman Ultimate Flight.
Yeah.
B&M Flyer.
Let's do it.
Gotta do it in the back. Justice League. I've still never done Justice League.
What's that?
It's a dark ride. Alright guys, so we just got off of Superman in the back row. What'd you think, Kenny?
I can't walk. That was awesome.
It was really good.
Oh my god.
I'll never get over that pretzel loop. That pretzel loop never gets old.
Oh god.
What'd you say on the way in?
You can't play that on camera.
They can. Okay.
I said, holy fuck.
I was like, oh god. I kind of like screamed going into it. I don't think they have them here on this ride.
We'll just stay in Goliath pictures. Okay, where's Johanna? I need something that's not gonna take my legs off.
Goliath's all warmed up now, probably.
Probably. Yeah, I need to go on something that's not gonna threaten to dismember me from the waist down.
Yeah, Superman's a good ride. Like I said, like, there's not really a bad coaster here.
No.
I mean, unless you hate Dahlonega.
No. But, well, I haven't been on it yet.
Yeah.
But I have not been on any ride that I would not re-ride.
Yeah.
I want to do Mindbender again.
Mindbender?
Yeah. That was an intense ride.
Yeah, but, oh,
oh
god,
my god,
it's stinking again.
Superman in the back row was
something else.
Probably the most intense thing I've ever felt.
It's definitely up there. I've never done their train.
The way that back row just whips you into that pretzel.
For real.
It's like, it catches you completely off guard, and then you get the intensity.
Yeah. This is that Splash Water Falls ride that they need to replace with something. Last time I was here, they still had a lift hill up. Now they got rid of the lift hill.
Oh.
That's the Dahlonega over there. Dahlonega's a pretty long ride. It has three lifts. Luckily it doesn't beat you up though. It just like, it does have aero transitions. It is an aero, but like, it's not bad. But we should ride in the front for that final air at the back on the going into the brakes. I don't even know if they have a train on Joker Funhouse.
Do what?
I don't even know if they have a train on Joker Funhouse. Oh yeah, they do.
They do.
It's not operating yet.
I thought I saw it going earlier. Can we go this way?
Yeah. Yeah, it's not a bad kiddie coaster, honestly. Except it needs freaking drive tires to get back into the station. Yeah. At least it was this ride, not like one of the big ones.
Right.
All right, so we've got Dahlonega and Georgie Scorcher to do. I'm thinking when we do Georgie Scorcher, I'm thinking Log Jamboree.
Okay.
Kind of want...
After that, I say we get a drink.
Yeah, for sure.
But let's do... the last two coasters and the Log Jamboree, and then we'll get a drink.
What? That way up this hill.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we did Dahlonega in the back row. Not horrible, but I definitely prefer the front.
Better than Gold Rusher.
Oh yeah, way better than Gold Rusher. Alright guys, yeah, Twisted Cyclone's running a lot faster than I did in the morning. For sure. Kind of got stapled a little bit.
See, I got more than stapled. Holy crap.
He died.
Got stapled, neutered, punched, everything in between. It was uncomfortable, but the ride was still amazing.
Yeah, it's definitely running faster than this morning. Goliath looks to be doing better too. We've only got one more credit to do. Jordan Scorcher.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we've done two rides since then. We did I talked about Twisted Cyclone. We did Log Jamboree. It's an alright log flume. Mm-hmm. Not bad, but not great. What'd you think?
I thought it was pretty good. Not my favorite, but I do like the way it has multiple sections.
Yeah, and then we did Georgia Scorcher. I thought it was pretty good. A little bit rougher than I remember, but not bad.
Oh yeah, I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Yeah.
And I have a modern stand-up that I can't complain about.
Now we're probably going to do this thing.
2,000 times.
Literally, if you talk about Goliath getting stuck on the lift, he gets stuck on the lift. Oh, maybe I think somebody has a phone out. Because somebody's going up. Nope, that wasn't it. Lord. Yeah, Goliath needs a new motor. They gotta replace that motor, like, now. I'm just glad it's open. I'm just glad it's open.
Yeah.
It would've been really bad if you missed it.
Yeah, I'd be kind of upset.
It's a really good ride. All right guys, so I haven't vlogged in a while. Last time I vlogged, I think we did Georgia Scorcher.
Yep.
We did it, Goliath, like how many times?
10 in that run, because we've been on it a total of 12.
That's this way. Yeah, I see, okay. Yeah, we were like pooped.
We just took an hour break to eat.
Yeah, to eat and like just chill. So now we're gonna do Monster Mansion. Do you know what Monster Mansion is? Oh. If you guys know what it is, you know what it is. If you don't, you don't. It's a ride.
This is it.
This is it.
That's the exit.
It's a ride, guys. We're just trying to take it a little easy. I don't know, because Goliath is running even faster than it was, so I would die. I think there's two rides we can just cut out for doing again today.
What?
Gray American Scream Machine and Blue Hawk.
Yeah. I would agree.
Alright guys. See you when we get off.
Oh, okay.
Alright guys, so we just did Monster Mansion. What'd you think?
What did I just go through?
What was that? I don't know what it is, honestly. It's just a ride. It's very interesting. But guys, like, I'm serious. I did this with one of my ex-friends. If this thing has a long line, I know I'm hyping it up a little bit. If this thing has a long line, do not do it.
What's that?
What?
What's that?
The freaking that man. Thing.
Where are we going now?
Justice League, I think. Whoa! Boy.
I'm kind of propelling us down the hill a bit.
That's a steep ass hill right there.
Yeah, it is. We came up that earlier, I think.
Okay, let's avoid that at all costs. We don't need to go down there. Oh my god. Yeah. What, that, remember that ride?
Which one?
Chicks with Sticks.
Oh,
from Planet Coaster.
Yeah.
Chicks with Sticks, that's what we named it. Bro, when you're on my...
That's gonna be like the thumbnail or something of your video when you put it up. It's like me, whoa, after that gigantic fart. Isn't it?
Maybe. I've never ridden Justice League, so I don't know. I just know it's a dark ride that people talk about. This ride. Do you want to ride that?
That?
Yeah.
Is it open?
No.
Then no.
Well, that. I wish it was open.
Yeah.
They needed it, kind of. Carowinds needs it more, though.
Yes.
Why is it just a random basketball sitting in there? I'm gonna try and film it a little bit, because I'm planning on making a video eventually about...
There is a random basketball.
I think the two things that are most likely to be there are either an SNF launch coaster, like an air compressed launch,
mm-hmm.
or a,
Well, it's been a while since they've
actually
been
running a business.
No, they built one in 2019.
Oh. Where?
Max Force at Great American, 6 flights of America.
That's right.
Do that again.
Oh, yeah.
But I also think they could do, I think a single rail could look pretty good there.
Mm-hmm. Rascal?
Yeah, something like Jersey Devil or a rail blazer. Yeah, because that's an eyesore. Not a good eyesore either.
No. Oh, but it's built in to the mine.
It's clear they'll add something there, because they were teasing about it on their TikTok.
Yeah.
It Christus. There's Delonica. How do you feel about Delonica?
Better than Gold Rush.
Yeah. We should make a park like this in Planet Coaster.
Yes. We call this the rain.
We got Superman. Oh god.
This isn't what I said there.
This is the time when we would probably go to the water park today if it was open.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here it is. We've arrived. Justice League. I've always wondered about this ride. I've tried not to get, like, any sneak peeks. Do you know, like, anything about it?
No.
It's gonna be fun. Hopefully. I've seen a bunch of these. I saw one at Six Flags Great Adventure. There's a bunch of them throughout the Six Flags chain. So yeah, I'll see you when we get off. It's thundering, kind of, guys.
Thundering, kind of.
It's thundering, guys. They're about to send freaking that. I doubt they'll send Blue Hawk again. We did Justice League. I didn't think it was a bad ride. I enjoyed it more than I thought I would. What'd you think, Kenny?
I definitely enjoyed it more than I thought I would.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna send it, but they might.
No, there's people leaving the queue.
That's the exit.
Oh, that's the exit?
Yeah. I don't know. Oh.
Nope. It's done.
I don't know what they're saying. I swear, if they send this thing. It's actually not as tall as I remember it was. Mindbender's going. Got people in it. Y'all, there's like lightning strikes everywhere and they're like continuously sending rides. Bro, I mean, okay. And it's like, it's not like they haven't seen it.
No.
So they shut the rides down, but they're opening them again. I mean,
you said you saw Mindbender run it, right?
Yeah, Mindbender, they had people on it.
Do we care?
That was Batman.
Are we foolish enough to get our asses up there and struck?
Are we?
Huh?
Are we?
Are we? I think we might be. Don't you?
Riding in lightning check.
Check that off our bucket list.
Riding a hyper in lightning.
Yeah.
I swear, if I see people on that next train, I'm gonna flip.
Well, I haven't seen the other train go.
I mean, the fact that they're sending people on Daredevil Dive is concerning.
Yes.
They're sending people around.
I mean,
it's not empty trains, that's people.
Yeah. All it takes is one little charge out of that anvil and
boom. They may be putting the second train on Georgia Scorcher.
Oh.
Which would be very odd right now.
Yeah.
Since it was a complete walk-on. It's hauling. Thank you. Close out this video. I am gonna have a couple more off-ride videos sprinkled in, but we're leaving the park to get some off-ride footage outside the park. The coast is in like 5 minutes, so yeah. Overall, I think it's a great park. I'll have a full review coming in of this park and some of the coasters. What'd you think, Kenny?
Oh my god, it was great.
Yeah, this park really is good. It's definitely one of the better Six Flags parks.
I'm gonna come back someday next summer and just marathon Goliath.
Bring me with you.
Okay.
So yeah.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
Okay. I may not do Goliath the whole time, but I'll come.
Okay.
I'll definitely be by Goliath. I'll definitely do Goliath, obviously. I love Goliath.
Right.
But I probably won't do it the whole time. So yeah. All right, guys. Please buy merch, because it's the softest merch in the game, guys. All right, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, as it helps the channel greatly against YouTube algorithm. And guys, as always, until next time, have a Cedar Fair Day.
cause it's Bodie Pierce. Yeah, gonna fight for years and years, reviewing all these coaches that we're gonna deal with poses. Cause it's Bodie Pierce, the one and only Pierce.